What's up guys, it's your boy John Omando, and I've been planning to make this video for a little while, you know, just to kind of show my progress that I've made in all the languages I'm learning. So for those of you guys who haven't watched the first couple videos, I suggest you guys check those out. But basically I started talking about how I started learning languages like around at the beginning of this year, like around January, like a late December, January kind of thing. So I'd say that I'm not completely perfect in any of these languages so far. But as to where I'm at, I say I've gotten pretty far considering how far other people get in maybe like, you know, multiple months, like half a year, 2 years, or even sometimes longer than that. So, you know, in this video, I wanted to show you guys like where I'm at, and hopefully it can motivate you guys to keep on learning languages, you know, because, you know, I won't even mention it, but you guys know what I'm talking about. You know, you're most likely at home, so if you're not working or anything, you know, you should have a little bit of free time to start trying to learn some languages if that's what you want to do. So you know, no more excuses, but it's time to get into the video. So I'm gonna start by kind of just introducing myself in one of the languages that I know, and let's get started. I hope you guys enjoy.
Konnichiwa, choshi wa dou desu ka? 今日本語を勉強します。なぜたくさんの日本人は私を質問するですよね。なぜ日本語を勉強するのですか。なぜなら私は日本の文化が好きです。それに世界中の人々に会うことが大好きです。日本語の勉強を始めた時はとても難しかったけど、でも今はゆっくり だが慣れてきている。実はね、私がいろんなの言語を勉強したいですよね。ベトナム語、フランス語、スペイン語、ロシア語などです。だから日本に行きたい。でも、今年じゃない。なぜなら、ちょっと言えないんですけど。
Alors, bonjour tout le monde. Je pense que français est une bonne langue. En fait, j'ai parlé beaucoup de français avec ma mère et ma grand-mère quand j'étais petit. Maintenant, ma mère parle anglais très bien. Donc, j'ai oublié beaucoup de français. C'est très mal, pas tout, mais presque tout. Maintenant, je n'étudie pas en français. La seule chose que je fais, c'est regarder les films en français et parler avec beaucoup de femmes qui parlent français. En fait, j'ai déjà voyagé en France et Belgique parce que j'ai beaucoup de femmes là-bas. J'ai mis la vidéo sur mon autre chaîne.
Xin chào, tôi là John. Rất vui được làm quen với bạn. Tôi đã học tiếng Việt khoảng 2 tháng. Tôi rất thích học ngôn ngữ. Cũng thế, tôi thích học nhiều ngôn ngữ, đặc biệt là tiếng Việt, tiếng Nhật, tiếng Pháp và ngôn ngữ khác.
Tôi nghĩ ngôn ngữ này khó, phát âm rất khó. Hơn nữa, tôi yêu con người Việt Nam, nhưng tiếng Việt của tôi rất thế, mặc dù tôi chưa tên Việt Nam.
Ahora yo hablo francés, entonces español es un poco sencillo para mí.
Yo quiero hablar mejor español porque yo quiero viajar en Colombia y España. Viajé en México el año pasado con mi hermano. Yo pienso que México es muy hermoso. Al mismo tiempo es muy barato. Además me gusta comer comida mexicana. Creo que después de 7 meses voy a hablar mejor español. Pero necesito practicar todo el tiempo.
Alright guys, that's it. Now keep in mind I've been learning these languages for more or less 3 months. Like some of them have kind of been on and off, but like around like a month ago is when I decided to start getting actually serious. Like serious in all of them. And this is what I've got so far. And I know my pronunciation isn't perfect in all of them. Like for example, for Vietnamese, like I feel like in terms of pronunciation, like that's probably one of the hardest ones that I'm learning. But you know, I'm just gonna, what I've been doing, I've been practicing every day. You know, I've got a couple of pen pals who I practice with. So, you know, I'm gonna get that right still and all that stuff, you know. But I thank you guys so much for watching as usual. Make sure you guys give me a thumbs up if you liked it and share with some of your friends.
Make sure you guys comment, subscribe, you know, the whole nine, all that stuff, you know. And I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Just let me know what you guys want to see next, and I'll definitely think about it and I'll get into it, you know, because I'm trying to start flooding this channel with more and more content, especially around the language stuff. And you know, usually what I would do is I'd kind of go out and like practice with people, but you know, can't really do that too much right now. So
I'm kind of just doing what I can at the beginning, so yeah. But yeah, just let me know what you guys want to see next.